play guitar in front of these.
But you're such a beautiful man. You can do anything. That's spoiling.
Yeah, you're lying on swords.
That's true. Nobody cares what I do.
Oh, no, they do. So this is so we are giving away tickets to this. You can watch Neil risk his life as usual. What?
We only have 10 minutes left.
Yeah, we should do the stunt.
Okay, so yeah, we got to do the stunt. So okay. This is the most dangerous bad vibes yet.
That is deadly.
And I think I'm pretty sure you're allowed to do this on radio, right?
Yeah.
So okay, so how are we going to do the stunt? And Vanessa, you're gonna be his assistant. You're gonna be his lovely assistant on this.
That's correct, yeah.
Yeah, Vanessa, what's gonna happen? I'm gonna take the sword that you verify is a solid steel sword. It's 20 inches long. I'm gonna swallow it. It's gonna go in my mouth. It's gonna go down my throat.
And I'm gonna be here going ew.
Yep. I'm gonna describe what's gonna happen. Once the sword's in there, I can't really say too much.
Yeah,
so Marc, maybe you can. Once it goes down my between my two lungs, going to nudge my heart a little bit. I'm going to relax a little further. The tip of the blade will actually go into my stomach. I'm going to take a little bow. I'm going to look Vanessa in the eye. She's going to grab the handle slowly, steadily.
So once
remove the sword from my body.
The phallic thing is in your mouth, I will be sitting here describing what's happening.
I would love for you.
So it's just like a typical Friday.
It is, yeah, but the best part is, since you can't see the act itself, the second best part of the show is the reactions on people's faces. So I'm sure Vanessa's going to make something squeamish for us, non-voluntary. But yeah, maybe if you could describe what
and Marc, Vanessa's going
Marc, through.
Marc, you'll be iPhoning this for Instagram.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, well.
Okay, so. You're gonna have to. Oh jeez.
It's okay. It's my first time.
This can't be good. There goes my insurance.
Tripping hazards everywhere. The flooring in here is pretty good.
So. All right. So
now, Vanessa, I'm gonna swallow the sword into my body. I'm gonna take a bow. I'm gonna look you straight in the eye. You're gonna grab onto the handle.
Ouch.
You're gonna slowly, steadily, and in a straight movement, pull the sword out of my body.
Okay.
Marc's gonna describe. Look at her face already, Marc. It's good. It's good.
Let's do this.
Yeah. That's how I
feel. She was up all night studying, so, you know.
Well, this is way more exciting than school.
Right. So,
okay, Vanessa, please don't kill me.
Okay.
I'd like that, too.
Okay.
Look at, she's got this sway going on, Marc.
I'm really
nervous.
She's
pacing a little bit.
I'm really nervous.
Your color has changed, like four different colors right now. It's good.
Okay.
Okay, so
I'll be the one who dies, don't worry.
So Neil has a sword. He's brought a sword into the radio booth.
How about they shoot with this arm? Okay.
Smuggled it past customs. Got it past the security here at CFRO.
For Nasha, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You can come and see this live February 27th at the Woods Studio. You can get advanced tickets at eventbrite.com. Just type in International Sword Swallowers Day. Pick the one in Vancouver. That's us. Now, Vanessa, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
If you don't, if you want to see this rather than hearing it on the radio, which is might sound disgusting, so here he goes. He has a sword in his mouth. It has gone up, and it is all the way in. Neil is handing it over to Vanessa. She is pulling the sword out. That was disgusting.
How did I do?
Your eyes are watering more than mine. Vanessa, you did great. High five.
Vanessa, how did that feel?
I am speechless.
She's wiping her face. It's quite red.
Okay, so Vanessa,
I think I'm okay.
Tell us how that felt.
Yeah, you basically pulled the sword out of this man.
I'm at a loss for words. That was...
You can call me amazing.
That was extraordinary.
So you're right. So that's a pretty good first.